love the way that the lightning is just sparking off of them when they're not fighting each other. They are so charged up! Oh, I wish I could shoot lightning. It's like Thor and Emperor Palpatine fighting. Alright, yeah, that's a pretty good wheelie. Whoa! That is not how you ride a bike! That takes skill! Such balance! Yeah, you gotta keep your arms out. Make sure you stay balanced with it all. Must be much harder to steer, but I guess it's not much different than riding a unicycle. Oh, you know, you're supposed to be on your belly! Whoa! A great dismount, too. Guy knows when to quit. He could have tried to keep surfing on the actual pool, but he's like, nah, I'm good. I've done my job. Ooh, don't lose it. Do not let that ball touch the ground. Easy does it, easy does it. Such precision juggling. Well, I guess you could say she really achieved her goal. All right, so he's walking backwards to make the tire go forwards. It kind of makes sense if you don't think about it too much. Hey, you got a lot more basketballs where that came from. Oh, on the toe. Yes, keep it going. You can't stop. Some say he's still spinning to this day. Go, go. Oh, that's a slick transfer it. You know, you use your good hand and then put it where you need it. Oh, yes, please, please hit the bottle flip. Come on. I don't want to wait. I want to see it now. Yes, he did it, folks. Get that horse a sugar cube right now. They've earned it. Now teach your horse to dab. He's like, hey, man, can I borrow your face real quick? What? No, it's for a painting. Oh, I thought you said you were going to paint my face, not paint with my face. Whoa. And he had to paint the portrait upside down for that to work. How did he do that? Oh, he even used pieces of the guy's hair as like a paintbrush. Why did he wash the paint off? You know, that's sort of part of the art. Could have worn it home. It looks just like him. It's really impressive. No paintbrush required. Ooh, a carnival float. Wow, it's like a big animatronic guy, huh? And the water is coming down off of the crown? Oh, what is he even made out of? Are those actual flowers? A working fountain on a float? Have you guys ever seen anything like this? Oh, your finger! What are you doing? Two circles. I don't understand. Oh, wow. So it's blending in with the black background. Ew, gross. Your finger, something's wrong with it. Is that supposed to be their bone? Is that what finger bones look like? Wow, more curvy than I expected. You go, finger bone. Oh, okay. Oh, so you're grabbing your own hand, but with a robot hand. It just does whatever the hand does. Just think of all the things that you could do with this. If you don't like someone, you can shake their hand with it. Really send the message. And then just increase the grip strength a little bit. Little bit more, little bit more. All right, that's probably enough. All right, two cats in the bucket, 2 points. Oh! Abracadabra! It's like a glitch in the Matrix. You get a black cat and a white cat, and then they come out as black and white cats. It's basic math. Ooh, look at the way the cane just becomes unthreaded like that. What would you use that for? Besides looking really cool, that is. Ooh, it looks so slick. I feel like a hunter could carry this cane. All right, ooh. Oh, those aren't even attached. They're not like strapped on like a normal roller skate. That's gotta take a lot more balance. Oh, you lost, ooh. I should have known better. She's not gonna lose one. What was I thinking? Ooh, that one took a long trip back, but wow, it made it. How do they know to come back to her? They're half skateboard, half boomerang. Ooh, double kickflip. This is really, really cool, and I don't think I could ever do it. I'm only going to try this when I decide, you know what? Yeah, I want to go break my ankles. Today's the day. So impressive. It's like she's not even trying. What would you guys even call these? Let me know in the comments. Ooh, look at that hurdle. Wait, he's wearing a blindfold? Ooh, sharp objects, look out. This is so dangerous. Ooh, and fire too? Nothing can stop this guy. It's like Daredevil. He doesn't need to see. All right, we got, ooh, it's like Edward Scissorhands. Chop, 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 chop. Yeah, I need a haircut, but I've only got 30 seconds. Barber's like, say less, I got you. Chop, 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 chop. What? What? What is this? It's like transforming. It looks 3D and it's taking so many different shapes. I do not understand this. You guys know what's going on? All right, wait for the end. That's a good rule for most videos. Ooh, all right, so he's painting like a silhouette. And she's standing on a ball, just using the tree as his canvas. Very cool, it's like he's painting the background. It blends in so perfectly. This looks unreal. And I know you've got to look at it from exactly that point for it to work, but still, my goodness. Flawlessly executed. Oh, it's Gizmo Duck from DuckTales. Woo-woo. Must be one of those motor-powered unicycles. But the costume looks so good. I love the way the duck bill looks. I would freak out if I was driving and I just saw Gizmo Duck beside me. Oh, he's got a GoPro. I thought it was a baton at first. Whoa, look at that. So it's like one of those kinetic sculptures, like the little bits are raising up all together to make a car. I love it. I wish I could drive a car like that. I'd be made up of little bits that raise up to look like me. And I'd drive by and everyone would be like, whoa, it's Grumpus. I don't know if I've ever seen a domino run made with coins. Ooh, pretty. These always take so long to set up. And the bigger your build, the more stressful it is. Because if you mess up and you start to knock it over, there's no stopping it. Aw, yeah. Let's see the big pattern happen. Yes! Look at that spiral. How do you even set that up? So many dominoes all at once. They cannot be stopped. All right, we got a toilet. Oh, ramen noodles, the dry kind. Break them all up. Please don't tell me they're just making ramen in the toilet. Oh, okay. So I guess they're using the broken pieces to mold into any shape they want. Sand it down, paint it, and you'll never know the difference until, you know, it breaks apart when you sit down on it. Is this an actual repair or an elaborate prank? Ooh, looks like their food budget's just going down the toilet. All right, hey, your shoe's undone. No. What? What? How? How do you even? That takes some serious skill. I don't even know how that's possible. Think of how much time you would save, though. You'd never have to bend down to tie your shoe again. You just go, done. Ooh, little shadow puppetry. Wow, it's just a guy and he's laughing. This looks so cool. I can barely make a bunny rabbit look right. He's making just a whole person, not a half person. Ooh. Well, these people must be very comfortable with each other. They know each other very well. It's like, hey, you wanna do some somersaults while upside down hugging? Sure, why not? That's a lot of strength, a lot of power from that guy on the ground. Precision too. And catches them with his feet? There's a lot going on.